They are called the kings of the animal world, but nine lions in a Ukrainian zoo found themselves defenceless between warring humans and seemingly doomed. Fortunately, Australian help was part of the rescue plan.
It's not just humans who suffer in war. This pride of nine lions in a Ukrainian zoo would have been left to pace their concrete enclosure as missiles fell, if not for a South African sanctuary owner and local welfare group Animals Australia.
If anyone was going to do this, it would be him.
In a three-day operation, Lionel DeLunga would enter Ukraine from Romania via Moldova, heading for the port city of Odessa.
They've never been in small crates on the back of a truck. Some of them travelled really well, others not so well, but they all got there safely in the end.
Aussie donations helping bring the pride to safety back in Romania.
The extraction, going into getting vehicles, making sure we had crates.
The financial support is the easiest bit in a way. He's an incredibly brave person to be able to go into the country and get those lions out.
Before returning, Lionel would also drop hundreds of kilos of pet food for the thousands of companion animals that have been abandoned as refugees fled war zones.
It wasn't a huge amount, but it did help quite a few people.
The pride now enjoying the soft Romanian grass in a local zoo.
It would not have happened without these individual caring people in Australia.
Without them, we could never have done this. And we thank all the Australian public. They're lazing around in the sun on the grass, waiting to be fed.
Mike Dalton, Nine News.